last night by Egyptian authorities who say Gaddafi was tricked into thinking the Bakush plot had succeeded. On Friday, Libya claimed credit for Bakush's death, but he appeared here alive and well.
Abdelhamid Bakush is alive. He didn't die as Gaddafi said.
Good evening to everybody. Assalamu alaikum.
Afterwards, we have some pictures. Seems that Mr. Abdelhamid Bakush is assassinated and sent these pictures to Malta, and from Malta, as I said before, to Gaddafi at Crete. When Gaddafi saw the pictures, he was convicted that he's already assassinated and ordered the broadcast of Trablus to declare about this case. And about to fall down. All right.